BMS. Today is Wednesday, April 24th.
And this is BMS News.
I'm Jake.
And I'm Austin.
And here's your news for today.
Today is the second math portion of the Teen Ready testing.
You will be testing during your normal math period. However, there is a schedule change due to the length of the test. Here's the schedule for 7th grade. There will be no AL this week because of testing. Also, interim reports will go home today.
There will be a new after-school program for wildlife campaigners. Your first meeting will be tomorrow after school from 2:30 to 3:30 in Ms. Keyes' room.
For more information on wildlife campaigners, contact Ms. Keyes.
Don't forget, coming up quickly on May 3rd, it's a teacher versus student volleyball game.
You must purchase a ticket in order to attend.
The cost of one ticket is $1.
There will be a concession stand open, so bring extra money.
Tickets will go on sale soon in the cafeteria.
If you're interested in trying out for the talent show, please pick up an application from Miss Houston or Miss Bays.
Any upcoming ninth grader interested in joining the THS percussion session should come to the next meeting tomorrow, Thursday, April 25th from 3 to 5 o'clock at the THS band room.
The next Be Present Day is May 2nd.
Make sure to be here so we can finally win.
Coming up is Riley with today's BQ weather forecast.
Good morning, BMS. According to the National Weather Service, the weather for today will be a high of 80 degrees and a low of 64 degrees. I am Riley with your BQ weather forecast. Now back to Jake and Austin.
Next is Emily with today's sports roundup.
Good morning, BMS. I'm Emily with today's sports roundup. Girls softball will start their conference tournament April 29th and it will continue through May 2nd. Varsity baseball has their conference tournament beginning Saturday. Soccer begins their conference tournament on April 27th at Liberty Bell. 7th graders, if you are interested in playing volleyball for Vance next year, tryouts will be May 29th. They will start at 12:30 and end at 1:30 in the Vance gym. That's all sports for today. Now back to Austin and Jake.
Here's Adam Maris with today's special report.
Good morning, BMS. I'm Adam Maris with today's special report. Today's National Pigs in the Blanket Day. Every year on April 24th, National Pigs in the Blanket Day encourages us to share ways on how to make pigs in a blanket. You can make pigs in a blanket with these ingredients: hot dogs and a biscuit, or you can use croissants to make a blanket all around the pigs. I'm Adam Maris with today's special report. Now back to Jake and Austin.
And here is Natalie with today's birthday.
Good morning, BMS. I'm Natalie with today's birthday. Celebrating a birthday for today, Wednesday, April 24th, is Kyler Fulonga. Happy birthday. Now back to Jake and Austin.
That is all the news for today. I'm Austin.
And I'm Jake.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.